far here. About the dynamite you brought. We've got an idea how to improve it. Drop by as soon as you can.
Okay. I have your hooks.
Incredible! We have underestimated him.
Well, we can hardly be blamed for that. Look at him.
Are we done?
You're done. We have work to do.
And when we're finished, we'll leave some zip lines up for you.
Yes, we know how you primates like to swing from the vines.
Hey, Crane, we've got a job for you. Crane, that dynamite of yours, I'm making it into an anti-personnel bomb. It'll mow down the infected like a harvester. I'm going to combine it with firecrackers and a load of shrapnel, but I'm missing a few things. Starting with a suitable casing. A battery from a truck would be perfect. There's this big truck on the overpass. Well, it's hanging over the edge of the overpass. But you're an athletic type, huh? You'll be fine.
Attention! Attention! Since you cannot hear dog whistles, we are forced to communicate with you directly. You are ordered to come immediately.
This is Crane. Is that you, Tolga?
He wants to talk to us.
Well, I don't want to talk to him. I repeat, you are ordered to come immediately. That is all.
Shut off the radio!
Right!
Thank you. Ah! Thank you.
I got your battery, Kurt.
Okay, so we've got the casing. Next, I'll need some metal scrap from the junkyard to use for shrapnel. After that, I need sugar and some cables. Try the shops or warehouses. Bring them back, and you'll get a bomb that'll blast 100 infected at once.
Sold. This should take care of the shrapnel. These cables, all right?
They'll do.
with you.
Yeah.
Ah!